Look at that. Well, you can see it blowing up, and I know the sound is way behind, but look. Sup, Subswing Man, welcome!
Can you say that?
Wait, scum stum! Yeah! Alright, we're Life.5, I didn't even know that. So, today, I am gonna find some water. Well, let's go do that. That was a little short trip.
Henry, no.
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! I'm just kidding, Henry. You're a good boy.
Good boy!
Hey, you're a good boy. One of the many few. Wait, what? It's not. Two, come on.
One more.
Henry, we just need one more.
Okay.
Oh, there it is. Bye, friend. I still have two. All right, we can still make it. How many did I grab? All right, I grabbed three. Run! Oh, gosh, it's so down to one now. Yeah, it's down to one. We gotta... You freaking idiot. Alright, go. I'm dying. Wait, I'm dying and I'm still at. Never mind. Stop it! No time to park this dude. Oh no, I'm dead. Fine! Well, that was... I could have... just got a ladder. I'm so mad. Alright, so... just park right back here again. Power cell, what is it at? 98. We're still very good. Alright. We should probably start building a base soon. I should probably also get to watching that Dan TVM Subnautica live stream. Henry, please don't. Please don't. Henry, stop it.
Stop it.
Alright. Oh yeah, we're gonna grab some Oculus. Oculus Rift. Minus the Rift. Alright, it's over here. I like how they don't change the terrain, they just add more or less animals in the different terrains, and then just place the life pod in different places. Alright, so I can go about right here without getting attacked. I get it, Siri. We're gonna look for all the Oculuses. Can you shut up? Better yet, could you be any louder? Probably not. Actually, probably, but who cares? Okay. What in the world? Is that the sound you idiots make? Yeah, no kidding. You guys take so long to scan. Just give me one.
Bang! Gabber at me.
Got it, bye.
Would you freaking stop it? Let me stop.
I'll win.
Let's get back down there. There are a lot of Oculus Rifts over here. So we're gonna go over to where all the Oculus Rifts are.
I don't know where I'm at.
Alright, Henry, they were over here, okay? Ooh, magnifying. You don't find that, like, anywhere else, so it's good to have. Guys, I won't hurt you, don't worry. Got one. Or, I guess I've.
A snake!
Henry, that is. That's. Yeah, it's probably a snake. Like four?
Some two snakes!
Yeah!
And there's some one snake.
Alright, gotta go, bye.
What are you doing?
My oxygen goes down so quickly.
Bear. Bear.
Alright, let's see. So, I need
one.
Six. Three more. So. Up.
Shut up!
High five, Henry.
And one more snake! It's the biggest snake!
Probably not. Probably lots more than the ones you could find here. Who cares? You chasing me? Nobody is in here. Bye.
Bye.
Alright, I need two more. This one. Come here. Why? Why? Where do you go?
There he is.
Ah.
No way.
I was non-stop clicking. Not one of them got me. Would you shut up? Hello? Ah! Alright. I'll not do that for a while. I can hear him freaking from here. Cooked Oculus, secured Oculus. I'd rather not, though. Then I'd have to go back down and get some more. I'll settle for eating some other stuff. Should I try and scan, like, everything I can? Let's see, I scan that. I should scan this. Wait, no. Jeez, I shouldn't let acid mushrooms go everywhere. Titanium. Can I scan titanium? If I scan that? Seriously? There were three salt. Oh, wait. Is this because I died? this may be because I died. Yeah. Wait, is that? Yeah, it's my gold. This is because I died, so it just all scattered down around here. So let me see. I have two. I have three. So I'm probably going to find another one of those here somewhere. Or not. Who cares? Trying to think of what like we should do other than scanning everything in existence. Should probably go make some food. Or get some food. I was about to drink it. Alright. And it gives me two. That was easy. Ah, there it is. Yeah, let's totally eat that. I think we got enough water. Let's just grab all the food we can. Oh no! God dang it.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Yeah, I'm kidding. Oh, I need to go get another one now. There we go, jeez. There we go. You've got to be kidding me. Alright, I'm sorry, but for now, dude. For now. Then I immediately get in this thing and I don't even need the battery. Oh gosh, that's way too bright. Oh yeah, I've been down here multiple times in the past. Wait, have I already been here? Something tells me I've already been here. And you guys are not telling me. I've definitely not been in here. That was quick, actually. Good fragments. Good fragments in here. I have 20. Alright. Modification station is only one out of three, though. At least that one doesn't take 20 parts.
communication station. Look at this. I think it. Probably not. Oh, it's this way. 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 Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. No, I'm not. What? How did I not die? So we already have the parts for our modification station. That's wow. Just great. I raged out so much on how long it was taking me, the original series, to get it. Why is that 20, but then when you get to the Aurora, that's not the case? It says like only 3 or something. Tell me there's something in here. Way out of here. Honestly, what a waste of my time. There's nothing in here. That's just for starters. Can this thing actually shock me? Like, can I go into it? Oh, it does. Shoot. Alright, what is with that data terminal stuff? Wait, where is it? No, it's all the way up here. Alright, so somehow I've managed to get myself all the way down here. Where even is it? Like, oh, it's right here. Okay, well, I think we're done with this place. We got some awesome stuff. Now let's go over to this. We got 2 moons. I'd rather not come down here. Oh, it's one of these. I'm only coming down here because normally there's no threat in these places. Unless I'm near the Aurora, then if I go higher, then I'm dead, but there's normally not no threat here. Oh, and it's turning data, I think. So, and also there's lots of lithium, which I will need in the future because I'm so used to trees.
remember that fat tree. Oh, hey, I haven't seen you guys in this world. Jelly shroom, but your get your jelly butt back here, okay? That sounds very, very wrong. Oh, I'm supposed to go through the top. What? I haven't done anything with that guy yet. Is that it? Like lots of light. This looks really good. Come on, please. Like how they put less detail into these. Oh, come on. All I get is PDAs. What I was gonna do is get to the end of the game and then have like all of the PDAs and then read them. That's what I was gonna do. Who knows? Oh yeah, so I am close to the big ship, the Aurora one. Yeah, that thing. Okay. Moon pool. One of two. Cyclops Bridge Fragment. I'm more excited about this. Oh no, that's a creature. I thought that was lithium. What the heck was that? Moon pool, don't need you. Minutes of recording. I still haven't gotten anything from Sunbeam. Those freaking turd faces. So we're just gonna go over to the room. Scattered wreck. Cool. I was about to say I kinda don't care, but then I remembered I just scanned it. So looks like I hear. So, I think we're getting close. Not sure though. Yeah, we are behind it. So, you know, I was kind of expecting those. Know, the bad guys, the annoying ones, the ones who like to kill us. What are you people? starting to go down, so I'm starting to think I'm near, like, the... Well...
Who even cares anymore? I literally just entered Aurora territory. Right here. Aurora. Bum bop! Oh, it's about time, you idiots called.
Aurora, we're approaching the planet now.
Yeah.
We have a landing site for you, Vince. Well, it's better than the alternatives. We've sent you the board. It'll take us a couple of days to align our orbit. We should be able to establish direct contact with you during that time. And we're coming in to get you. Cross your fingers, the weather moves. Don't leave us waiting. Send me out.
I don't think there's weather in Subnautica. So I think you're good.
Probably not even do Sunbeam. Okay, this is weird. What am I doing? Just drop a... That's too hard to throw away. Wait, where's my... Is that another looking? Yeah, it is. Alright, whatever. So they're just not gonna, they're, I was like, they're not gonna tell us where they're landing, but yeah, they're. Wow. Don't worry, Oculus, don't worry, my inventory. All these Oculus in my inventory are gonna be eaten and there'll be more room for anything. Basically just fish. I like fish. Staying on this. This. What the? Oh my gosh. The noises, the seas. I mean, like, okay, so the sea treaders are my favorite creatures, okay? But the sound they make. Also, why do I never run into this thing, like, on the way there? I always, like. Just this drop, and I never notice it while I'm coming here, okay? Can you not be green? Make me feel weird.
Why are you green?
Might be right here. What the? Oh, so yeah, I'd probably normally just go around this way. It's easier. Yeah, somehow I don't notice the two drops right next to me. Okay, one drop. Thank you. are we? Can you stop looking at it like that? I just go, oh, cool. It's that simple. Hello?
I can't even.
No, okay.
They're probably down there trying to get me. No candy.
What's going on? They're not here yet. What's... Is the gun moving? Yeah, it moved. Oh, there you are!
Survivor, we see you. Man, I don't know how you held out down there. We broke an atmosphere, and we're descending towards the landing site.
I didn't even see him.
Is that a building down there?
Oh, there.
What do you mean you're getting identified? Hold on. Don't do any back now.
Look at that. Look, you can see it blowing up, and I know the sound is way behind, but look.
That was nice.
I wanted to come over here and watch it from like on the building, but that didn't happen, so. Alright, so now comes the not fun part. There's a Leviathan over here. For some dumb reason, I want to feed it. An Oculus? This is supposed to be my worst nightmare. I mean, it is. Alright, let's... In the next episode, I will see you guys next... What are you doing? It's about... Anyway, there is a Leviathan down here. Hello! Who's gonna get me for? What is this? Stupid! That's why! Okay.